The Nashville Symphony's Accelerando program started with a goal of creating the next generation of musicians from diverse ethnic backgrounds. This year, the program has its first graduate. Join me as we learn more on this week's Arts Break.
I'm Alia, and I play the flute.
Alia, she'll be the first student to graduate out of the program.
With differing backgrounds, musicians bring their own interpretations to each piece of music and ultimately change the makeup of an American orchestra.
The goal of Accelerando is to identify students from underrepresented ethnicities, to train to go to music conservatory, music school, and one day be in American orchestras. Accelerando is essentially a mini school of music where we can really have the time to focus on all of the musicians.
At first I didn't know what to expect. It's a lot more than what I thought it would be. I think at first I thought it would just be a new teacher, music theory classes, just like normal things. But it really went above and beyond my expectations. At the end of my first year, we ended with the Town Hall Masterclass, which was with Michael Tilson Thomas. He's the conductor of the San Francisco Symphony, and he founded the New World Symphony in Miami. And then the next year, I actually got to fly down to Miami. And so I was on the other side of that masterclass, sitting next to him. It was a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
The program will take whatever the student needs to get where they're going. And that could mean extra performance opportunities. It could mean extended guest lessons with another musician in the symphony. There are less than 8% of orchestral musicians in America that represent those underrepresented ethnicities. And the Accelerando program is a pathway program to address that.
I'm really, really happy that I was in this program because I would have absolutely no idea how I was going to go into music or where I should start or how I need to get there. And now I feel, although it's scary and I'm nervous, I feel prepared. And I know that what I need to work on and I know how to get there.
For more information on Accelerando, visit us online at wnpt.org/arts.
This NPT Arts Break is made possible by the generous support of the Martha Rivers Ingram Advised Fund of the Community Foundation of Middle Tennessee and a grant from the Metropolitan Nashville Arts Commission.